The ruling Congress in Karnataka has expedited the operation Hast, with Deputy Chief Minister DK Shivakumar saying on Thursday he has a list of 42 leaders waiting to join his party in the state.